Who the fuck is SMK, the smelly flipping tramp? I'm sticking rusty razor blades inside your missus' pants. Blam. But let me guess, you're packing lots of guns and bringing tanks. Let me guess, you'll have me eating slugs like I live in France. Ha. Fuck off, blood, I don't need slugs, I eat delicious plants. Mm. One vicious glance, we're making piss his pants. Fuck off. I use a cricket bat, wrap it round his flipping back. When you're eating roasted lambs, the only time you're gripping shanks. Cunt. Evil thoughts keep on spinning round my head. Devilish. Like, do I stick a shank in him or swing him round instead? Shank. And now I'm visualizing when he hit the ground and bled. Listen. Imagine if the police and paramedics found him dead. I grab a piece of rope and tie a circle round his neck. Choke the fucker till he's turning purple, brown and red.
Don't piss me off.
Take out my kitchen knife and scalp around his dreads. The only beef you handle is the one that's found in bread.
Wow.
SMK, you ain't a sick, demented monster. You're gonna fail with your shit attempt to conquer.
Failure.
Fuck a headlock, I'm chopping off your dreadlocks. I haven't got no patience like a schizophrenic doctor.
Get me?
SMK, you ain't a killer, you ain't making duppies.
No.
I seen him eating black pudding and some bacon butties.
Yes.
I seen him working 9 to 5 in a Royal Mint. So don't get it twisted when he's saying that he's making money.